Please give a warm Jubilee welcome to the wait.
Thank you. have a great day. Feel a great day. Smells good.
Alright. Who's from Cleveland? Yeah, yeah. Alright.
I'd like to say before we do that I'm so blessed to be here today and to be with the guys on the stage that I'm sitting next to. Formerly of the band, after Robert Robertson left, he was asked to join Mr. Jim Weider on the guitar. And then Levon asked Randy Ciarlante to please come and play with him and sing. And Randy. And from the Levon Helm group, we have Byron Isaacs. And the great Brian Mitchell. I got to do a lot of stuff with those guys too and write some with Richard. And this was one of Richard's favorite tunes.
The great Dr. Marty Grebb, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Check, one, testing, one, two, check. Okay, here you go, testing.
Walk on the water, drown in the sand.
So I heard backstage, be careful of that LSD from Columbus. I'm not so sure if it's... Well, I didn't mention nothing about that, so I just... I think you're gonna know this one. Sing it if you feel it.
Spotlight. When he gets to the end, he
loose now. You know, I wish you guys could have known Rick Danko. He was the most hilarious person in the world. He was the host of all the parties. And, what was that thing you used to say about this song about him, Jim?
No matter where we were, when we got done playing, Rick would be up in the dressing room with somebody singing this very tune. It was his favorite. It was kind of written for him. Make no difference.
Still. at Brian on this one. Someday it's gonna happen to you. You get heavier, you get older, you get grayer, but here's the thing about that. She didn't like this rock and roll, but mama, mama just don't know. I don't want you. Lay on my rock and roll shoe. No, I don't want to. Hang up my rock and roll shoe. I can't go to my feeling. Let's just stay in the mood. It's a good getting job. See, we love when you yell stuff out that's really good. See? Yell out what you want to hear, yell out other stuff. Whatever happened last night, you know. Feature Jim on the mando on this and Brian on the accordion. You'll know what it is.
We are the Weight Band. Please check us out online.
All right.
Yeah.
technical problem with the sustain coming in. Man, it's staying out. You don't have a spare sustain pedal, do you? Anybody got one out there? In your hip pocket? It was Richard's birthday, and Richard's birthday a couple of weeks ago. We're gonna do this song for Richard Manuel. Independence Day. so very much. Time lag going on, huh? It doesn't matter really, does it? Yeah.
Thank you.
Brian! Brian's gonna sing one for you.
I am?
This one goes out to Levon Helm, who we spent a lot of time with on the road.
I need some help on this one. Sing along.
Randy got to be next to the boss the whole time when they sang this together, Levon Helm.
I made the damn ring. It was a time.
Yeah. sneak away the man signed, but I love to hear him talk.
Ciarlante on the drums and vocals. From the band. Byron Isaacs from Levon Helm Band on bass and vocals. Brian Mitchell from the Levon Helm Band on organs and vocals. The great Marty Grebb, who's playing with Rick and Richard and all of us. We thank you so much. We'll do one more tune.
That's our fearless leader, Jimmy Weider.
One, two.
Thank you so very much.